Hello children, welcome to the maths class.
Good afternoon children. In previous class, you have already learned about ascending and descending order of the number. Okay, now we will recall them. Students, ascending order of the number is from the smaller number to the bigger number. From smaller number to the bigger number. For example, 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Students, these numbers in the ascending order means from smaller to the bigger number. These numbers in the ascending order. And descending order of the number is from bigger number to the smaller number. From bigger number to the smaller number. For example, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. These numbers in the descending order. Descending order means from bigger number to the smaller number. Students, today in this class, we will learn about forming the greatest and the smallest three-digit numbers. Okay, forming the greatest and the smallest three-digit numbers. For example, senior students, here they have given 3 digits. The given digits are 1, 5, 1. These numbers are different. Don't confuse it, okay? They have placed comma here, so these are different. Students, to form the greatest number, first we have to rearrange these numbers in the descending order, okay? To form the greatest number, first we have to rearrange these numbers in descending order. Understood? Descending, as I told you, descending means from the bigger number to the smaller number. Okay? Students, see these numbers. Out of these 3 digits, which one is the bigger? See children? Yes. 5 is a bigger number. So, I will write here 5. First step, we have to rearrange the numbers in the descending order. So I will write here 5. And among these two, which one is a bigger number? Which one is a bigger digit? Yes. Both numbers are same. So I will write here 1 and 1. Okay. Students, now we have to put these numbers in the place value chart. The second step is, we put these numbers in a place value chart. So, I'll make one place value chart. 100 place, 10 place and 1 place. Students, I will put these numbers in a place value chart. So, 5. We have to put 5 in the 100 place. Okay? 5. 1 in 10 place, 1 in 1 place. Okay? So the greatest three digit number with the given digit is 511. Okay, we will write 511 like this. This is the greatest number. Understood, children? Let's take one more example. The given digits are 6, 1, 9. Students, you know that when we have to form the greatest number, you always start from a bigger number. Understood, children? When we have to form the greatest number, first we have to rearrange these numbers in a descending order. Okay? So, I will rearrange these numbers in a descending order. Students, out of these 3 digits, which one is the bigger number? Yes, 9 is a bigger number. So I will write here 9. And among these two, which one is a bigger? Yes, 6. So I will write here 6. And 1. Okay, students? Now we will put these numbers in a place value chart. I will go one place value chart. 761 is the greatest number. Okay, students, now